All right, let's solve this. The first we'll do is to take ln on both sides to get this ln to the x down. So we'll start up by taking ln to x ln to x, which is equal to ln to 3. So we've taken ln on both sides, and now we can, because of the logarithm rules, we can take ln to the x down. So we get ln to the x multiplied by ln to the x, which is equal to still ln to 3. So the left side is ln to the x squared, still equal to ln to 3. And now we can take the square root on both sides, and remember we need to take both plus and minus square root on the right side. So the left side leaves us with ln to the x, which is equal to plus minus the root of ln to 3. And now we can take, well, we can lift it up with e, so we can use e on both sides, and we say e power to ln to the x, which obviously equals x, but it also equals the right side, equals e power to plus minus square root of ln to 3. Or we can say x equals to e power to root of ln to 3, or x equal to e power to minus square root of 3. So this should not be an or sign, it should more be an arrow. So there we go. Now this is approximately 2.85. This is approximately 0.35. And if we compare with the graph, we need to find out where the function is 3. So we need to go out from 3 right here and 0.35 and 2.85. Not bad.